So our research is directly on the ECB monetary policy's perception by financial markets. And what this new paper brings to our understanding of policy is markets perceive policy to be a multidimensional thing. Not only what the ECB has done, and it clearly elicits their reaction, but also what the ECB has said. This much we knew. But now we understand that market perception of the ECB talk seems to be centered on different parts. So the financial market participants sometimes learn something from the press statement about what is going to happen in the very short run, next meeting, the meeting after. Sometimes it's now what is called forward guidance over the next few years, and much lately about the bond buying program, quantitative easing. The importance of these components have changed over time. So what we are able to see is that it's not that the market reaction has been changing, but it's really that the information provided by the ECB has been changing over time. And when the ECB says similar things, provides information on similar things, the market reaction seems to be remarkably consistent to these.